Hello, and a warm welcome to Mbugus TV. Like, share, subscribe, and don't skip that ad.
Ex-Kenyan boxer Conjestina Achieng has allegedly burnt her house in Siaya County with all her items inside. The former champion has been in and out of the medical facility, the likes of Mike Sonko and Nakada coming to her aid, but the champion has not been able to conquer her illness. We hope for quick recovery for her.
Guys, tell me what you think about this clip and leave your comments below. And continue showing your love. It's your truth queen, Janie Jane. Adios.